I normally don't get on songs like this, you know what I mean? But this is a true story. I mean, I think every girl has a guy running around talking about something happened that sure as hell didn't happen. And if it did, it's news to me, cause it must have not been that memorable. Look. Huh. Told his ass no. Tried to get on Twitter and DM me on the low. I told him, I don't do bro. Toot and boot what? I don't do sluts. I date men, not Rudy Poo Butts. Yeah, he tried to holler, tried to mac and tried to fuck. What the hell I look like riding with you on the bus? Baby, I'm a boss kid, get to fucking know me. Life is the PS3, I'm controlling. I got my own fans, own groupies, own roadies. Best believe I know it all and there ain't shit that you can show me. But put something on the stogie, I suggest about 40. My philosophy is simple, if he know me, then he owe me. Now he owe me, cause I know he wish he got me, cause he want me. I said no, but now he going, faking stories to his homies like this.